Welcome back to Anything Outdoors with Steve. Today I'm doing Tubbs Hill. I'm on the back side of the trail system here, just off of Lakeshore Drive and Mountain Avenue. So we'll do a quick little stroll around the trails here. And it's a easy trail system to do. This is an easy trail system to do, so even on a spur of a moment, no real planning involved, you can just come out here and do a quick little trail around this loop. Unfortunately, it doesn't have a full circle going back around, so you end up backtracking the way you came. And get about double the mileage that way, but it's okay. It's a beautiful walk. And this one is pretty much able to be done by almost anybody. It's not really steep elevation gains unless you go down to the point, which has a couple steep trails going down to it. But I'm gonna do a quick little stroll around this and film it as I go. There will be lots of people around, and so I'll be trying to edit out as much of that as I can. Perfect day for this too. Just have some rain in the background. And as we round the other side of Tubbs Hill, we'll have some sunlight. I'm gonna do this in a fairly brisk pace too. I don't have any weight for conditioning, so I might as well keep the pace up. Couple trails with swinging bridges that are kind of fun too. Little robins here. Hey there. All right. Have some honeysuckle in bloom here. These have nectar down by the bulb here. A little bit of sugar rush. Hummingbirds love them too. Just heard a hummingbird. Lots of signs here. Too late. You'll be on YouTube. Okay. Somebody had gotten an ankle injury back there. So almost okay for everybody. Got some wild peas growing through here. Not edible. Bumblebees like the flowers though. And rain coming in. Perfect. Wild roses. Petals on those are delicious. Very sweet. part of the golf course there in the far background. Lots of spring flowers. This really truly is a nice little trail system for anybody that just wants a quick little walk in. Get away from all the hustle and bustle and being close to downtown. It is a nice place to go to. You get all the smells of nature without having to drive miles. And lots of beautiful overlooks of the lake. Let's take a little gander. Since it's windy, we've got a few little white caps. Take this little trail here. Got some more moving, we've got some more rain moving in here. Backside of this trail, I'll probably get nice and wet. Actually, it's coming in really fast. I see it approaching. All right, so here in a couple minutes, I'm gonna get wet. And there's all kinds of little trails that break off and go down towards the water. We're gonna keep walking the perimeter. We had a large windstorm a few months back and took out a lot of trees. Remnants are still laying all over. Get moving before the rain hits. Albireo leaf. Looks like it's already bloomed. I Hello.
How's it going?
Pretty good. This summit trail here is maybe a couple hundred foot elevation gain to the top of the hill here. The views aren't really that much better, so it's almost not worth doing. Beaches on both sides of that. Resort cruise ships is to go around the lake with a few hundred people and get all drunk. Pretty much a blast. Nothing better than overpriced alcoholic beverages. You're locked in captivity, so if you're hungry or thirsty, they got you. This really is a perfect day for this. got the fall colors for holly. the resort. Hagedon recently passed away. He was the owner of that. And years before, there used to be a sawmill, and then the city park there had actually a kind of like a fairground set up, Ferris wheel by the docks there. So now we just have the beach right along there and the resort instead of the lumber mill. And right back through there is the mouth of the Spokane River heading towards Post Falls in Spokane. Set up. There is actually one more little beach in here that we'll go look at. All the beaches are this rocky type agate and mica mixed in. There's some quartz, all kinds of neat stuff in here. This one's just a little more secluded because you have to come down the steep little trail here. This trail here also heads to the top. kind of the beauty of this one is I get to see it all over again on the way back. That'll bring us all the way to the trailhead. Thanks for joining me on this stroll around Tubbs Hill. Be sure to like and subscribe for future videos. We've got much more planned. This was just a little side excursion moment hit, and I said, I'm gonna go for a little walk around Tubbs Hill. Figured this would be a perfect day since we had storm clouds, wind, rain, and sun, so it would be probably a little less traffic. And I think I ran into maybe about 25, 30 people on the whole trip around and back, so it wasn't too bad. Typically there's hundreds out here. So I will see you all later. Bye.